Good morning. At 7:30 here, we're about to jump in the car and head off to Ohio. We're just stopping to get some petrol. Ryan's going to fill up the tank.
Yeah, I didn't know if that will approve my credit card. I got my tan on me. I can just not do that.
It's 9 o'clock and we're heading towards the state border. And then we'll be in Toledo Zoo.
A while till we get there.
Yeah, in a little while.
Minutes left and we'll get at the zoo.
It was from 7 to 15.
How far is the state border?
State border maybe about 40 minutes or so.
Okay. Okay, we are going to be in Ohio any second now.
We are now in Ohio.
Welcome to Ohio. We're in Ohio.
Parking's back the other way, anyways.
Yeah, we're just trying to find parking for the zoo.
Frogs and owls.
You belong here.
We can leave Ryan behind. I've got an international permit to drive. As you can see, it's very busy here. We've got all these little kitties. They're now going to get ahead of us. I hope they go in another lane or something. I don't want to have to queue up for half an hour. Someone's having a party too. Alright, we're going to Africa.
Africa.
Down here.
We're in the Arctic.
Well, I've changed continents, apparently.
Look, something's fine. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh! It's upside down. I wonder what it does. Is it gonna hit something? No.
Oh, it's coming over here.
Swimming upside down.
Coming up here.
It went down there. I think it went that way.
Beautiful or what?
It's right there! Come on, get around, get around. What is this place? Stay with the girl that we're talking
about. Obviously. Okay, we have a different view from up here. Look at that.
I don't want to, oh, it's coming back. Oh,
come on, come on. That's
beautiful how they just float in the water.
Come on. They're beautiful.
We're thinking he's going to hit something.
Please come in here, please come in here.
He's coming.
Mama.
Mommy! Hello.
Come in here, please. Come
on. Oh, don't go the other way.
He's
looking at something.
Yeah, he is.
He's probably thinking, that cereal tastes nice tonight.
Look at him. He won't come in.
Come on.
Brandon, here he comes.
He's getting closer.
No.
He went closer.
He's cute.
He's focused on something else.
And we're finally in Africa.
Hey, Mom, I went to Africa.
And on the menu today is nothing. But nice shoes there. He's putting his head down.
A mom, a dad, and a baby.
We got a zebra.
Look at you
there. Oh, that one's a baby. Or one of the babies. Yeah. What I like about this thing is really good.
Oh man, I'm stuck here with these nets over this as a roof. Man, all I want is freedom. It sucks. I got people looking at me all day. They don't feed me until afternoon. I'm just stuck here. Next to these, on this branch. This is miserable. I mean, I got people videotaping me. I'm famous. But I have no life. Somebody's got to bring me a McDonald's. I'll probably find something to eat out here.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Oh, look.
Why would you pay a quarter just to look at the road? Hey. This is a white-naped crane. You're looking at right now. Now there's about 15 to 20 different kinds of ducks in this pond. I'll try to show you as many as I can. You over there.
Like I am.
Fight, fight, fight. Oh, he's a cranky one. You're currently looking at a sloth bear.
The Bible says do not be like a sloth, otherwise you'll become poor.
That means lazy?
Yep, they're lazy.
Yeah, when you're a sloth, you can't get nothing done.
They're huge.
He fell asleep over the bucket.
He's like, I need
looks
water.
Like a drunk.
Do the comments for that one. That one's funny. Hi, Tiger.
Tiger. Oh, isn't that right?
Tiger.
Be quiet.
Come here.
eating healthy again. And that's mine. This is a snow leopard. He's sitting on top of a rock, sunning himself.
Probably so hot for him right now.
Hello, Mr. Rhino.
Rhinoceros.
There's actually two of them.
Where? Oh, I see.
Yeah. One of them. Ridiculous. Huge. Horn.
This guy's usually really active. This is a red spitting cobra. Very venomous. Look at that big goblin is. Come on!
He's right there, he's down there underneath the shirt, underneath the rock.
Yeah,
oh.
Check out those teeth. Hey Kermit!
What about that big one over there? It's like a rock.
This is a Japanese giant salamander we're looking at.
For 4 feet and weighing about 100 pounds. Mm. Giant salamander is the largest amphibian in the world.
We are now in the aquarium part of the museum. There's the piranhas.
Or this way. Oh, let's start at the beginning, Rona. Come
on, huh? I moved. Hello, big fella. We just missed a great big fish. I tried to go to the next window and get it.
Those are big humbug.
That's it actually coming back the other way. That's one big fat fish. Who would think of putting a toilet in a fish tank?
These are like sharks, but they're in fresh water. They're called sturgeons.
They eat meat?
Yes, I've actually seen them in the water. I fished in this lake before.
Hello.
Come here, hook his eyeball.
Hello. Okay, we're just taking a little break. Brian's cooling down a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't look that hot though.
I don't get that hot, but it's so good. That's good. I had to do it to Ryan so he doesn't pass out of home.
You should be drinking that water, Ryan, man.
You will be. I gave him summer.
I'm fine. I'm from Australia. I'm used to the heat.
I have never been that close to the gorilla.
Wow.
What the heck?
Don't hit the window.
Oh. Wow.
It's okay, buddy.
Hi, buddy.
That is huge. It's right there.
Pretty cool, huh?
I wonder if they're sad. I wonder if they're happy.
Oh.
Look, you can tell he's hot.
Sweating.
It is a hot day, actually.
Hey, bud.
Hey, man.
Gotta be tough for you, huh? What is he eating? Is he eating paper?
Newspaper.
Yeah, these things are funny.
Check that out. It's pretty warm today. Nearly 100 degrees Fahrenheit and 36 degrees Celsius. Whoa.
Yeah, he's got like a big blanket on, but what's wrong with him? It's 100 degrees out.
The Melo more dominant. He's dominant over that one because that one was moving. They didn't even say anything.
Oh, that is awesome. Look at that.
Wow.
They have a banana.
Look at this. These monkeys are real
scary. I like them. Look, that's the little one.
He's putting on a show. He's showing off.
He's showing off.
He doesn't want to be videotaped.
He wants to be featured on YouTube.
Don't stand up for that.
Yeah, don't stand.
But he should have a name.
Slow down a little bit.
I like the way they do that.
She's got two babies. She's got one on the front and one on the back.
No. Okay, we've pretty well seen everything, so we're heading out now. And we're going to have air conditioning all the way back to Michigan, but we're going to Romulus now, not Linden. So how long is the drive?
Hour and 57 minutes.
How long is this in air
to Romulus.
Probably about maybe an hour or less. Maybe a little bit less than that.
Okay.
Alright, this is the end of Roger's vlog, and what?
Okay, that's a fail.
That was close enough, but yes, you guys have officially watched Roger's vlog, and I'm glad you guys watched it, and now it's the end, so now you guys are still watching it, and it's gonna end now, so love you guys.